just to let you know, I'm going to live stream this tomorrow, so be prepared for that. That's all I really wanted to say.